Okay, so I'm going to cut these connective tissues away and remove the gizzard. So what I'm going to do next is to wash all this gizzard content into a bowl and sift through it and see if we can find some lead pellets in this mixture of grit and food. Let's have a look and see what we've got here. Guess what we've got? So you can see that some of these have been ground away, so they're really quite small. Yeah, 21 shot in total from this bird.